Cupid!
Green and gray suit with a cape on his back. He's got a carbine rifle if he needs to attack. He was born on Camino where the whole place is wet. OG bounty hunter and his name is Boba Fett.
His ship looks like an iron, but you know he's not the cleaners. He can get away with murder, felonies, and misdemeanors. He's got a flamethrower and a rocket on his back. And he'll kill you from the sky, cause he's got a jetpack. He's Boba Fett.
You're more used to me dead. Take him down. It'll take more than that.
He's flying slave one, chasing the Millennium Falcon. You know the Empire paid him. He's in the middle like Malcolm. He can find you in the day or in the middle of the night. And take your ass to Cloud City and freeze you in carbonite.
Ice cold like Hoth when he's talking to Vader. But he can make it real hot with this thermal detonator. Hanging out at Jabba's palace in a galactic celebrity. Sometimes I walk with my legs and I do it successfully.
What? His dad, Jango Fett, wanted all the Jedi dead. But daddy got real cocky and it got to his head.
Too soon!
Maybe we should stay away from mentioning the prequels. The writing was garbage and it upset a lot of people.
He's the illest of the ill, the baddest of all in sci-fi. That antenna on his helmet steals Imperial Wi-Fi. Always working alone, but he doesn't like solo. When he fell into the Sarlacc pit, I heard him yell YOLO!
This job isn't always pretty.